De Niro. In Bang the Drum Slowly, the critics called him a brilliant new talent. After Mean Streets, they said he was a genius. For his performance in The Godfather Part II, they gave him the Academy Award.
Come on, man. Just get me out of here, all right?
Now, Robert De Niro creates a terrifying portrait of life on the edge of madness.
Tabby, just forget about this. It's nothing.
Taxi Driver, a film by Martin Scorsese.
People do anything in front of a taxi driver. I mean anything. Yeah. People too cheap to rent a hotel room.
Oh, driver, hurry up, will you?
People want to embarrass you. It's like you're not even there. It's like, you know, like a taxi driver doesn't even exist.
This city here is like an open sewer, you know? It's full of filth and scum.
I think I know what you mean, Travis. But it's not gonna be easy.
When you guys get to be a Secret Service man?
What?
Well, I was just curious, because I thought maybe I'd make a good one. Hey, what kind of guns do you guys carry?
38s, 45s, 357 Magnums, something bigger maybe.
Hi, I'd like to volunteer.
Why?
Why? Because I think that you are the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
The taxi driver is looking for a target. Getting ready. Getting organized. Preparing himself for the only moment in his life that will ever mean anything.
How much for everything?
$350 for the Magnum, $250 for the 38, $1.25 for the 25, $150 for the 380.
That taxi driver's been staring at us.
You talking to me? You talking to me?
I don't know who's weirder, you or me.
Talking to me? Well, who the hell else are you talking to me? Well, I'm the only one here.
I don't believe I've ever met anyone quite like you.
Oh, yeah?
You will never see a more chilling performance than this. Robert De Niro in Martin Scorsese's Taxi Driver. Jodie Foster. Albert Brooks. Harvey Keitel, Leonard Harris, Peter Boyle, Sybil Shepherd, Taxi Driver.
Did they ask Michelangelo what it would cost to paint the Sistine Chapel? Did they ask Shakespeare what it would cost to write Macbeth? If it costs a little more, it costs a little more.
He built his dream with the mob's money.
Want to be a little more specific?
You just don't do that.
I am talking about the single best idea I ever had. Las Vegas.
What are we, Bedouins?
That's Virginia Hill.
Spectacular.
Use your imagination.
I'm using it.
Let me know when you're finished.
Why would you have some broad handle our money?
No problem.
Would you stop that, please?
Warren Beatty, Annette Bening.
You want out, you're out!
Bugsy.
God won't be able to bail you out of this one.
I'd like a double cheeseburger, fries, and a chocolate shake. Just kidding. Want to close my account, please?
Okay, you have $12,752 in your account. Do you want that in hundreds?
Keep one of those hundreds for yourself. You're taking me to lunch.
Ah! I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good.
Watch your step back, man.
This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna fly down, come around the front of the ambulance, come around the back, and land right on the bed.
Yo, come on back in now.
So good.
According to the police and hospital reports, you have been disrupted and very disturbed.
I have a big personality. I'm grandiose. This is a problem. I'm a kid, all right?
I promise I'll be a good boy.
I know you.
I'm Dr. Bowen.
Could I just see your eyes?
You have just
no, it's okay. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to hurt you.
Oh, my God. You're a knockout.
So good.
So good.
I got you.
Hey! Are you seeing a doctor, Mr. Jones?
What are you going to do? You going to cure me? Are you going to fix me, Doc?
When you first came to this hospital.
I didn't come to this hospital. I came to you.
You're an interesting man, Mr. Jones.
You want to make me ordinary?
I want you to be well.
Hey, give me some therapy.
You're not a friend of mine. You have no right to talk to me.
You cannot see him again. You do, I will turn you in. This is not about protecting myself. This is about him, the patient.
Richard Gere. Lena Olin. Mr. Jones.